kleinen Community.
As I invite the community stewards to come forward to assist this morning, I'd like to begin our time of communion with prayer. So let's go before the Lord. God of all of us, your love never ends. God, when all else fails in our lives, you are still God. Lord, this morning in the quietness of our hearts and in the steadiness of our minds, God, we confess to you those things which we may have done or said recently that are separating us from you and hurting other people. And God, we confess that. Lord God, we thank you for this opportunity to come to the table of grace this morning. And God, as the worship leader so well put it this morning, we never know what our future holds. So God, help us to live our lives as if the next 10 minutes is what counts. God, we praise you that you separate us from our past as far as east is from the west. And God, you constantly invite us into the goodness of your life and of your love. So God, as we take this meal this morning, let it form us and let it strengthen us so that we can invite other people into the table of your love as well. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Thank you.